Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and it's today's last reaction. So, I want to do some new artists that I haven't heard of yet. I was scrolling through comments and I saw that I got suggestion to do Rappin 4-Tay of Parole. And I was like, wait, I've heard that name before. And then I remembered that he was on a song with Tupac called Only God Can Judge Me. Yes, and I was like, okay, let's see what this dude can show us. 90s had, every artist in 90s had different styles, so I feel like Rappin 4-Tay has something to say that we haven't heard yet, or at least his sound is different. One more thing. There was no lyrics video, that sucks. And also, this music video has awful quality. It's like, it's 480, no, it looked worse. But for you, it's gonna look better because it's in a smaller screen. Right there. There, something. So let's go. Is this true? I mean, I'm sure it's not like that anymore, but in the 90s, was this true of a black man between ages 25 and 34 who have dropped out of high school? 75% are in prison or on parole or probation? If that is true, or was at least true in the 90s, then holy shit, that is crazy. And is that racism? Well, it might be a little bit, but I don't know. I never lived in USA, so you tell me. Like I told you, quality is so bad. This is not 480, it's barely even 240. And okay, one more thing. This has that pimp sound, okay? I don't know how to explain it, but you listen to some of the rap songs from the 90s and you think, okay, it's about being a pimp. It just has that style.
Why there's so much hatred in this world today? You know a lot of us brothers and sisters ain't gonna make it to see another day. At the age of 12, I was on another page. I wanted to juke up on the corner. Other people were getting their pay. My mama would always tell me about the direction that I was headed. Like the majority of these kids today, man, I was hard-headed. I wanted to know too much, a little minute, shaking police. Imagine a juvenile delinquent waiting for a release date. Wait, it's easy for me to blame it on my surroundings. My folks raised me right, I just wanted to be the first fool pounding up and down the block, Fleetwood Cadillac, but take from me, young G, because the lifestyle ain't all that. Unless you're ready to strap the gat and serve the yak, to juke the sack to get your bread back. Play, I'm up on all that, cause being broke ain't no joke. Boost up your confidence, there's two options, legal or illegal, you know the consequences. Stay strong through all this drama, cause there's a remedy. This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my folks in the pen, I'm sending this to you, you know. Hope you get to hear my rap, try to make it off parole. Stay strong through.
It's actually, when you think about it, it's so hard to come back to that past life. Like, you fucked up once, and that's it. You go to jail, you come back in like maybe even a year, maybe even a half a year. But then there's always like a sign above your head that says that you've been in a prison, and then nobody wants. You're a changed person. Maybe you went to prison because you sold drugs. And you sold drugs only because you like had to earn money, and that was because you needed to support your girlfriend. Like, that is something that people shouldn't be labeled as, like convict, because he did that only because that was his only way to survive. And it's not like he hurt anybody, okay? Selling drugs is bad, but it's not like he killed, okay, or raped. He was a good guy that she didn't have any other chance, any other way, I guess, of surviving. And that's awful. Then you have, like I said, that sign above your head that tells everyone that he was in prison and nobody wants to give you a job. It's hard to get education, and just everything is hard in your life, and you have no other chance, no other choice. Yeah, that was the word. You have no other choice but to do same stuff that you did before going to jail. So world sucks. Even smallest mistake can hit you so hard that it's impossible to come back. Life fucking sucks.
All this drama, is there some rim? Hope you get to hear my rap. Try to make it off parole. Stay strong through all this drama, is there some remedy? This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my homies in the cut, stacking that chunky dope. Take it from your boy, rapping folks, stay off parole. The streets are full of sadness, dope and ghetto madness. Beside your brain and slanging them things, the only apparatus be that hot lead. I seen them yesterday, but now my homies dead. Hope I ain't going crazy, I know I ain't losing my head. No more obituaries, no more hurts, that shit hurt you damn right. But see, that's game plus a part of life. Got so much game to give, they label my rap positive. Why not take advantage of that and give it back to my neighborhood? Because the people with them badges calling themselves police beat them same suckers going home selling hella weed. Everybody's human, we need to live by the Constitution. I ain't no dummy behind them walls in Congress, someone's juicing. How you think the streets get flooded with guns and knives and crack? Us blacks ain't got the type of machinery to deliver that. And the people that do kick back in mansions, pushing remotes. I ain't no hater, but man, the law, I can't stand them folks. Set strong through all this drama, is there some remedy? This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my folks in the pen, I'm sending this for you, you know. Hope you get to hear my rap. Try to make it off for up. Stay strong through all the drama, cause there's a remedy. This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my homies in the cut, stacking that chunky dope. Take it from your boy, rapping folks, stay off parole. Once that crack.
This song makes me feel like Rappin 4-Tay was actually in prison and he got off parole. It definitely feels like he's speaking from his experience. And if he became a rapper and he earned at least like a few hundred K's, that's good, man. I'm happy for you. People like that proves us actually that you just need to find your thing and keep doing it, and it doesn't matter what others say.
Stacking that chunky dope, take it from your boy, rapping folks, stay off parole. Once that crack hit this world, a lot of us lost our minds. Fools were selling everything in the house down to the iron. After Scarface, I wanted to be like Tony Montana. Until the narcs caught me slipping on the cheetah banana. They followed me and sweated me as if I was a rich man. I'm just a player by the Frisco, trying to put my Mac hand down. I'll be around just like the single. Twinkle, twinkle, who's the star? How I wonder where you are. Step to the back and test the mic and break them off or pop a bar. That's what I get for representing Cali, you know. I used to be local, but now I'm a nationwide professional. Once I get home, back to the basics, things are so boring. Got the call from my PO, she wants to test my urine. Now I'm trying to think, did I drink or did I smoke too much? Here I am in the office, I forgot to hide these bucks. Living beyond your means, you know that's a violation, bro. Peace to all my homies across the world, get off parole. Yeah, Pac, you know, yeah, Rat Chop, we got love, man. Stay strong through all this drama, cause there's a remedy. This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my folks in the pen, I'm sending this to you, you know. Hope we get to hear my rap, try to make it off parole. Stay strong through all this drama, cause there's a remedy. This world is so corrupt, jealousy and envy. To all my homies in the cut, stacking that chunky dope. Take it from your boy, rapping folks, stay off parole.
That's another fact. He hit me with a fact in the intro, and now he hit me with a fact in the outro. Is this also true, at least in the 90s, that ratio was 14-1? Huh? What? I guess black people... For black people, it's harder to live because I know because of the ghetto, and that's why they like do bad stuff. But some of the bad stuff is not really as bad as the other. I don't know. It's hard for me to talk right now. So I like this. It definitely made me feel like Rappin 4-Tay was in prison and he actually knows what it's like. And I love when people talk from their experience, because I live in Lithuania, you don't even know where that country is, so different people talk about different stuff that happened in their life, so it's really interesting. It's like listening to an interview from some interesting person. So, Rappin 4-Tay, he didn't disappoint me. He actually kind of surprised me. I like the song. I hated quality, but song was great. And so, thank you for watching. Keep suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Okay, goodbye.